school board candidates, those that are seeking election to the school board, and we will ask you one question due to time constraints. It's 8:08. We had planned to be further along than this at this time frame. I'm going to ask each person one question, and you will have 2 minutes to respond to those questions. And we will begin with candidate Bell. Here's your first question. You have 2 minutes to respond. What is the status of student academic achievement in this district, and what will you do to help improve the status? Yes.
I think that the student academic performance at this time is great. And to help improve it, I think we need more parent involvement. Parents wait until their children get in trouble before they come to school. They need to come when they're doing good and when they're doing bad. When we have parent meetings, we don't see our parents at the meeting. We see mostly our teachers and staff. And I think if you want your children to be have academic performance, you need to come to the school. You're welcome to any of our schools at any time. And if any principal or any assistant principal say that you cannot come, you need to see the superintendent, because you're welcome at any time.